Okay, let's get this bread. What the hell are we about to be on? I think we're about to split up, and I'm very upset about that.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
I have no bullets for this. Like, if they whip my, they're going to whip my ass.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Oh my God, I'm about to get my ass whooped. I can't stop thinking about how to be swimming in this murky ass water.
This way, come on.
Oops.
Need a hand?
Absolutely not.
Sniper spotted as well. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina, likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four. Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders.
Up above.
They'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper. Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Engine back up. Where should I put in?
Spark it on the other side.
Copy. Hey, unit Gamma. We sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy Gamma. We'll pass the info to command.
Okay.
Copy base.
The fact that she
I don't know
made that choice Like, bitch, are you dumb?
Fuck, man. I've been antsy for this attack, and now we're just in this holding pattern. Come on, let them keep picking us off. Come on, we gotta end it. I don't know if this is the way.
Oh my fucking god. Almost got caught lacking. She is so fucking loud.
Thank you. It's the truth!
All right.
No, I'm really cleaning house right now, y'all thought. Shit, no. I killed everybody. Like, y'all tried. I have no ammo. Oh, Lord have mercy. So I'm gonna go scavenge now that I don't have to sneak around. Because obviously I need it. I took an ass whooping. That's why you always stock up on health kits. That's like my first go-to. Always. Looky there, they dropped some goods. There's all this good stuff everywhere, and you wouldn't get it if you just ran off. Thank fuck. Usually I try to be stealthy, but I don't know. I think this game, this like go round, I'm ready to just be messy. Hold on, let me share this. Sorry, I'm making a post, guys. Okay, we're back on our bullshit. Ooh. Okay, only way to get over here is to swim over. But now I can collect things, yay! Wait, oh, there's nothing to grab. I like that they kind of encourage you to be stealthy in this. I think you can only shoot out the lights, I don't know. Usually you can knock these lights over, so I'm like, yay. I'm telling y'all, it's worth checking everything out because there's no way I'm getting my ass whooped in this game any further. I've been through enough. Let's go ahead and reload everything. I don't need a hit, nigga. I see the boat. And that's that on that. One time I played this and I was able to stealth kill a lot of people and get on the boat somehow without getting caught. Also, there's little places you can check out. So, damn. Well, I don't think I've ever checked this out. So we're gonna get back on the boat. Reverse. Let's go, girls. how they just put little things out here for you to look at and check. Oopsie. I cannot drive. Women can't drive, y'all. Wait a minute. See, there's little stuff you'll miss. If there's nothing back here, we'll be pissed. Oh, look. Yeah, I'll swap my weapons because that was going out.
Please go through.
Is there anything I can grab? Doesn't look like it. Oop. Hold on. Now we're stuck. I cannot turn the camera. My God. Y'all, I cannot turn the camera or anything.
Now what?
Now what? Let me guess, the door's locked. Yeah, sure is. Now we scavenge. Luckily for y'all, a scary part is coming up, and I'm not happy about it. Who the fuck is this? Beth, if you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't Scarfuckers, but some Blaze of Glory. Bigger hope is you remember where we hid the stash. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well. Randall.
There you are. Where's this go? Yes.
Okay, that's one thing I hate is in this game, they try to make it realistic, so you gotta like sorry, I'm distracted. They like make you go back and read the documents. 70-12-64. Like you can't just crack a safe open like you used to back in the day. Thank God. And you know when they start giving you stuff like this, they're setting you up for an ass whooping.
Alright.
Let's go ahead and reload because I don't got time for no funny shit. Guess so.
Here we go.
Now, which damn way am I supposed to be going?
Kidding me?
Nightmare. Okay. So I'm guessing I'm going this way. Wait, what's over here? Oh, I just came from there, didn't I? Y'all, I swear I'm not a dunce. No, I might be dumb. I wish you would give me a hint. This is one of the times when you need a hint. I have no idea where I'm going. I'm guessing this way. I should probably just look for the Ferris wheel, right? Common sense. Can't go out this way? Or yeah, can I? I don't think I'm supposed to. I'm just being a horrible gamer right now. Like the worst. Ooh. What do we have here? A note? Absolutely not. It says, if any wolves read this, warn Isaac and the others. The rumors are true. There are new infected out here. Looks like something made it halfway to a bloater and took a turn. Ugly motherfucker. Maybe all the rain around here caused a mutation? No idea. It was slow, so I put it down easy. But when I went to check it out, all these pustules on it exploded. Whole right side of my body is burned. Some kind of acid. If you see these things shambling towards you, stay back. Well, we've already run into shamblers, so not too scary. But the bloaters in this game are so fucking scary because they run full speed. Oh, hell nah. Oh, shit. Hold on. Can we go any faster? Yeah, what the fuck? Dang, I shouldn't do it. Me, stop chasing me. Oh, hell no. I'm stuck, y'all. They about to whip my ass. Sorry, y'all. Not me getting stuck out here. This is humiliating. I could shoot back, but You know what? Fuck that. They're not gonna whip my ass. Girl, get up. Oh, wait. They about to whip my ass. Never mind. Usually I just drive past them, but no. Okay, y'all, now on a mission to whoop their ass because they really tried it. I'm minding my black-owned business. I ain't know about none of this. So what is this for? Now I gotta figure this shit out. Okay, I see. But how do you rock back and forth? Fuck. God damn it. This is insane. I'm so sorry. But we will be making it across this and then into the other side of this goddamn place. There we go. Oh, God. Really? Oh. A note. Misha, got word that you're replacing me and wanted to give a few pointers about this nest. The Scars are sneaky bastards. Don't just watch the street, check the rooftops. They got their own sharpshooters. Keep the infected alive. When the Scars cross, they have to deal with them. Once they reveal their positions, take them out. Took out a pair of cultists and now I'm watching the infected devour their bodies. It's fucking glorious. Everyone, don't get cornered. Okay. Let's see that one guy at the window right there. And then there's somebody up there. Y'all think I can shoot these people with a bow and arrow?
Just like that.
I can't tell. Stealth killing is so stressful. I forgot how to like change shoulders. Where are they? Shit. Sorry, I gotta switch guns. Okay, now we can go. Wait, I see them. I'm really tearing their asses up. What's up? I'm killing cult members. They playing darts? Okay, they whooped my ass the last time. I got the upper hand, so this time at least. Girl, get that goddamn arrow. Stop playing. What are we getting, fellas? They don't got shit in here. Where's the weapons? Where's the ammo? Whole bunch of hoopla. I always drive past this part. So, I don't know, it's kind of disappointing that they didn't put more here. Okay, there's my boat. Look. Like, that's really all there is. Well, next time, just keep driving, y'all. Wasn't worth the loss of ammo. Especially considering the fact that I'm about to get mollywopped real bad. The volume on like full blast, and like the sound effects in the background are too much. Where's Pedro Pascal in real life? God. In the game, you don't want to know. Yeah, I'm about to get my ass whooped in this part. This is the scariest part. So I'm trying to prepare myself. Well, not the scariest part, but the scariest part for where we are right now. And I'm upset that I know. So, because I've played this before. And the only way out is through. Alright, y'all, let's get our shit together. Okay. And then what do I want next? Shotgun? Yeah. Molotov. Yeah, I had to shoot a couple dogs already. It's kind of insane. What's this? Oh, I don't need this. Everything's fully modded on this end, guys. Oh my god. Alright, boys. Let's do it. Hold on. Big Daddy about to whoop my ass. No, thank you, girl.
Goddamn floaters! Wondered whether you fucks were in Seattle.
Hello? Oh, hell no. Where is he? Y'all, I'm so scared.
Got you, asshole.
I'm so sorry, I was screaming.
Okay. Back to that damn Ferris wheel.
I wasn't meaning to, y'all. I scared my dog. Easiest way to kill bloaters is with a Molotov cocktail. Now Zelda is upset. I was hooting and hollering. Is that the way out? What's in here? Oop. Got me a trading card. And now I'm fully healed. I was distracted. Now I'm getting back in, and I have to clearly open the gate.
Okay. Almost there.
And she couldn't just wait for the storm to calm down before she decided to do all this shit. I would have drowned. For once, I'm not going to scavenge because I really don't think there's anything for me to find.
Okay. Abby, where are you? All this stuff.
I'm not insane, am I? Okay, I'm not. I don't think I came through this way yet.
Where the fuck are you?
All just to get revenge is crazy. Are you kidding me? I just got eaten by a Rottweiler.
Ugh!
Nobody heard that? Always investigate your surroundings.
Owen. Really?
Love that we have time to read our diary in the middle of all this. No big deal. I don't know why I'm doing this. And I mean that in every capacity.
Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map, and then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
Point to where she is.
Fucking run!
Let's go. Let's go. It's all right.
Nah, I fucked the vibe up because my dog left the living room and went in her own bed. That's crazy. Elbows tore up. Back broke. Looked like shit. And for what? Because you're in love with a bisexual pregnant bitch? And somebody you considered kind of a father, I guess, got his ass beat, rightfully? I mean...
get there, this whole area be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
If we're in Falls City by tomorrow, we're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Allie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way?
It's better. Shit!
Up. Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right, stop. Stop.
Toss your weapon.
Toss your weapon.
Fuck.
No, no.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
This way.
Then I'm back where I started.
Dad, come on! You can't keep doing this.
Y'all, what in the fuck? I've never gotten lost on this part. Damn. Fighting demons.
Where are you?
Abby at the zoo. Oh, let's see what's over here. Why? I hate when you try to make them run and they do this. A slow-paced jog.
Just missed it by 20 years. Whoa. Jeez.
Maybe it's open. I know it's stinking there. Quarter?
Look at that. 1978. Maybe I can get onto the roof. Okay.
I would have missed.
Hold up.
Abs? You got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. Oh. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her, and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe.
Her dad looks like Owen. Ew.
How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
Your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me. You get all serious. It's very cute.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now.
So you're taking advantage of him.
Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Let's see if we can find anything else.
Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
Abs.
Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Abs. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down.
Doc! Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen!
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her! Come on! All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady.
Okay.
Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Like, he looks more like Owen than he does her dad. And it's bothering me.
It's intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Or are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... All of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
I buy you some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene. Thank you.
I'm
gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Still in the fucking building?
Is that?
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look.
Dad! Dad! No! No! No!
Joel. Get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
No! Bring help, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you.
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Abby.
Oh.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just...
What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so.
We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes.
Vámonos.
Okay. My neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
Why are y'all having kids during the apocalypse?
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
The scar is on his knees, right? He's praying. I go to tie him up and bring him in, and suddenly this fucker gets a knife on me.
Fuck.
I jump back.
It's nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh, shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Man, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
I mean, she's definitely one of the bros. So, you would think she would have been a little gayer.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Abby, what are you doing? Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Jenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest
Sorry.
Of us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
A burrito, a bus right now?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills Scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. Scientist, huh?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better.
She said, is your nigga okay with you being on active duty while you're pregnant?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
A man who don't even want to be a baby daddy?
Check on my dad. He seems... I don't know. Worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers. Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96? Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families. Getting you guys excited about the baby. Seeing all the kids running around, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny.
That's fucked up.
Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
What kind of place is this?
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Hey, girl.
The fact that they make you bond with these dogs after they make you kill them.
I'm the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely.
They got fucking cows.
Who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
That's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah,
hey, Abby.
Hey,
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Penteo. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up. Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
The way I'm about to flop. Hi. Also, did this glitch or am I supposed to start?
I like my blanket tucked in tight.
God damn it. We didn't say when I have to clean.
Don't be.
How did I lose that? Man.
Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you do need it.
Oh, absolutely. Okay, let's see. I forgot I start out with all my stuff. Can I get any more ammo? I can't. Yeah. Alright, we'll finally go.
Oh, I missed you too.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real subtle, man.
Gracias.
How have you been sleeping these days? Not great? Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Well, we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing enough wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but... We walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wall!
They were waiting for us. Yeah.
Hey! Take them out!
What the fuck do you think we're doing? Get closer! Bring them down!
Get us out of this!
I'm trying!
Go, get them!
Just keep coming!
From the fob. It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
He tore my ass up. Damn. I guess it's a good thing the dog got shotgun. Cause... the hell? Perhaps.
There's enough stuff here to make a pie bomb.
Oh hell yeah.
Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
What is this? Scenery shell.
Lots of places to hide in here. Guys, I got company. Infected.
I think I can stealth kill everybody. Man, take your ass over there somewhere. I miss Ellie having the knife. 'Cause this is too much work.
What? Here we go.
I guess you can't stand up here.
I see a way out.
Okie dokie.
Come on!
Damn, what the dog doing? She was not helping.
Shit. That it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
I do not see this nigga out here. He is. Oop, need that.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't.
All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game you can play with us.
Maybe later. Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's caught on something. There you go. Come on up.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Still no sign of scars. Long way down.
Yeah, it is.
Why'd I almost jump down there? Like, should've broke her goddamn neck.
There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
You're here.
Is there nothing to collect? Ugh.
Whoa. Check it out. Some kind of boat workshop.
Let's remember this place. Command's always on the lookout for spare parts.
The fact that she's afraid of heights. Did I ever update all her stuff? Cause it looks like I did. Okay. Period.
You know, my dad took me fishing on a boat like this. I got seasick every time. I hated it.
Benny, don't ever get pregnant.
Doing my best.
Okay, the door's locked. I'm guessing there's another way over there, but where's the way?
Broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us. Right. And I'm gonna thank Manny for that one. I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help. Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right.
Abby, don't be a bitch. You used to fuck on my nigga, and now I'm uncomfortable because you murdered a man in front of me, and you're trying to make me feel bad.
Got an idea. I like ideas.
Push you up where, big dog? Where did she even go? Oh.
Here we go. Got it. So what's your idea?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Made it. Okay, getting close.
closer to the hatch.
I'm sorry, no pregnant person should be doing this. My ass would have failed.
Smart.
Where am I taking this?
Reminds me a little of Owen's boat. Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah.
But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, with me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk? Okay, that's promising.
He's so relatable because this is so me.
Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down.
I get vertigo and I cannot do heights. I cannot even climb a ladder.
There they are. Manny, be right down.
Okay.
Look, fob, sweet fob. Almost there.
Bet we can cut through that rail yard.
You want to get off the roof first?
Please.
It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything.
I'm not as fearless as you think.
Oh, please.
Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up.
You think I don't feel the same way?
Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student.
He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. Alice. Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, I'm gonna find a couch, watch a movie, and drink until I pass out.
Oh, yeah? Which drink?
Which movie?
Strong questions. Movie's the one with... ¿Cómo se llama? The girl who rides the wolf.
Oh, I love that one.
And drink? My mezcal from the party last week.
Excuse me? You mean our mezcal?
Say. I'll save some for you.
Oh, I could definitely go for a drink right now. If I wasn't so pregnant. And on the run.
Mezcal is so nasty. It's just smoky and disgusting. Oh, duh. Why didn't I think of that? What's this say? 8/15/2012. I don't think that's the code, though. For now, I remember something up here. It was 17. What does that say? How are you supposed to know what that says? I literally cannot read this. We'll see. Hey.
That actually worked. Here we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna swap for this. I'm not gonna break a bitch ankles. Okay, let's go.
Guys, down this way. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the FOB.
I don't like this.
I know. Keep your eyes open. Any way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Oh my God, it's spooky. I tried it. Oh shit, there's another person out here? Oh, we're done. Now, where's the other one at? They're freaking hiding. Okay, that's a lot of these niggas. No, girl, where are you hiding? Oh. They did a number.
Holy shit. That it?
I don't see any more.
On me. Let's go.
Guys, up here. Come on, girl.
Put down. They're close.
Through here.
Hello, we airing it out,
There's
y'all.
Too many of them. Where am I going?
Fuck, man, you okay?
I think I'll survive this.
Here, got you. Hey, let me see your hand.
We're in.
Getting shot in the hand? No, thank you. Hey, Queen, you see me clearing up shop? I'm sweeping these niggas.
We're almost there.
Open the gates. Let him through.
No.
I can't believe I've been playing this for 2 hours.
Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it.
Hey! We got two.
Okay, he's got a gunshot wound to the hand.
Bro, imagine being born 20 years post-apocalypse on purpose.
It's almost a compliment.
Go get help.
Stay, Allison.
Come on, it's this way. Sit. That was a lot of blood, right?
She shouldn't be out.
She'll be okay.
Like, I think the last thing you would run out of during the apocalypse is condoms, and yet it's a population of children. When do y'all uphold the law and make it illegal to get pregnant when there's zombies running around?
Is this Alice? Come on, Alice. Good girl. Thank you. These new recruits, I don't trust them.
Thanks again, guys.
Manny, hold up. You're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you always want to find out what's up.
Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, this is not the kind of game where I can just air it out.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
If this is open world, I would have pulled this gun out and wreaked havoc.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
I don't even know what I just said, honestly.
Abby.
Damn, bitch, can you get out of the way? Oh, yep. You mean I can't commit acts of domestic terrorism?
Right around here, near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
If this was Grand Theft Auto or Red Dead Redemption, the way citizens would be afraid, because I would be throwing Molotov cocktails into a crowd. Via game, though. This is about a game, not real life, and just in case the feds watching. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Because they all block my damn way. Whose side do you want to sit, kid?
Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the that pain med?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three.
I know, it all happened so fast. Could have been much worse, though.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
I've never had stitches. It could not be me.
This girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax. You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand with something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora.
This bitch pregnant. And the girl I'm playing? She's pregnant by her nigga.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
I think I got a dead body cooler.
These all ours?
Yeah. And we're shit. By the hour.
This is me, Ellie, Tommy, and three niggas took y'all down like this? Three and a half?
You can't tell Mel, alright?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches escars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah.
I want to know why they keep it on them bodies in there. Check on DuBarian.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac set on a search party for Owen?
Maybe he has and just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so.
Yeah, the edible did it, buddy.
We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside.
This is so United States government corps.
Thank you.
They ain't here torturing people.
Damn, look who it is.
Guantanamo Bay.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Fuck yeah, brother. Oh.
Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
I told you.
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
They're cleaning up blood? Yeah, this is torture chambers, buddy. We hate criming people.
No. No.
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh.
That's being dirty. Stinky.
Said again when you two arrive.
And try not to get bit.
Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
Imagine somebody said, don't let him fall asleep after they just whoop your ass, torture you. Some trouble.
No losses on our side. Just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
Let me give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
These small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce. But how long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing? No. It has to be all of them.
Sarah, this nigga sound like Israel.
Not like this.
What do you mean it has to be all of them? Chill out.
Everyone. It's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads. Start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Talk, Nora. No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is someone okay?
As far as I know.
Then why didn't you send a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir, people hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
Then I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
No.
Bed. You said yourself the storm's a few
No.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah?
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go.
Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh, my God. Huh. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen. I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
I think that actually was too way too high up. Like, there's just no fucking way. That didn't feel like.
Abby!
I'm down here, you asshole.
Shit.
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
God, he's so fucking annoying.
Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah.
I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.